Yeah, in today's video, we're gonna get fucked up, you know why? Why not? In today's video, it's gonna be a kiss to a beautiful critter.
Didn't feel safe living over there anymore because you're such a fucking pussy, you can't protect your own, make your girl feel safe. So she left, went back home to her parents, and then you skipped that all the way up the coast to where? That good yay hairy soil. And let me tell you something about that good yay hairy soil. They fuck with me so tough.
So
that
tough.
You can't go anywhere. Anywhere. Well, I've already told
you.
I told three people to stall you out already. Well, and I would never. I'm look, please.
Reaction video. Let's get it.
All of the area on me.
He lifted the green light on him.
Yeah, no. Red light. Don't hurt him.
Don't hurt him. See?
Hey,
take this fool.
He's from me.
Oh.
Hey, Yuri, on my fucking mother's memory, I'm going to beat the living fucking shit out of you. You're gonna catch my fade, whether it's up there or next time you fucking try to do a gay little podcast or some shit down here. I'm fucking you up, bro. I'm gonna find out where you at. I'm gonna pop up. Guess what? Where you stay at in the bay? There's barely even the bay, my boy. Where you stay at in the bay, my boy? It's barely
Gay Central.
It's barely even the bay. You're like what? In a suburban. You live in a suburban rural area adjacent to the Bay Area, my boy. Like, and I got. I'm gonna let you know something, my boy. Like.
Stop it, full stop. I'm
making
you full stop.
Very, I know, and it's gonna be fun. It's like my weight class.
Bro, bro.
I'm lush.
Bro,
I'm not
you
tough.
Mean.
I'm not a tough guy, right? I'm not a tough
you
guy.
You can't do that to me. I'm not a
guy.
Hey, yo, lush, you good?
Remember, I'm soft.
You're gonna break his nails.
I'm soft.
Stop,
bro.
Come on.
I'm soft. I got nails too.
That would be
it's a fair fight. It's a fair fight.
It's like fighting a girl. You can't fight a girl, fool. Stop.
Right, bro. Mutual combat.
It's a crackhead versus a girl. Don't do that.
Crackhead versus a girl sounds fair.
Don't do that.
Is it a hate crime if I fucking beat the shit out of you?
Don't do it, fool.
This is the last time we talk about it, fool. You already smoked on that pack. You know what I mean? Come on, dog.
You already smoked on that pack.
Don't do that.
The Yuri pack.
For sure, got more heart than yours.
For sure, but like,
it's crazy.
But stop,
it's crazy because, like, look, I'll be honest with you.
Come on, G.
I'll be honest with you. You know what's crazy? This little pot lord has not been disrespectful since then.
Yeah, but that's cool. That's it. Dropped.
Yeah, exactly.
Slot lord.
He good enough. Dad, you lifted it. You put a red light on him too.
Look, bro, like, we have mutuals. Like, it's not even like.
Yeah.
Yuri's all on you now, boy. You like
so say sorry. Guys. So if he says sorry, you're squashed. You're demanding a sorry from Yuri.
He got to apologize.
On that little critter, is that little critter gonna say sorry?
He just look. I'm not gonna be weird about it.
Yeah, it'll be weird.
Just like just fucking apologize to me and my girl, and we can like
move on.
And I won't beat the shit out of you when I see you.
That's it. Just say
it's
sorry.
On sight.
Nobody needs to say sorry to me.
No, he needs to.
Yeah, yo, Jerm said you don't give a fuck.
I say he needs to.
Okay, so
yeah, you better apologize to Germ, the queen. Plushy gang, plushy gang. Plushy gang.
That's it,
I don't give a fuck. No, but when you talk to me, you gotta apologize to me, my girl.
That's it.
But,
podcast wars.
I hope you don't apologize. Because honestly, fool, I could slap you and knock you out, bro.
You know what?
You're a straight
shadow
bitch.
Box.
You're a straight bitch. Fool.
Shadow box.
Like, it's not. I don't even get.
No.
I don't even get credit for calling you a bitch because that's how much of a bitch you are. You're so much of a
bitch. I know.
Bitch.
Fool, you're beefing that. Fool, you're like downgrading your brand.
Literally, like if a clitoris had a clitoris. And that clitoris had a clitoris, that's how pussy you are.
Right, okay, fool, but like, you're saying.
Well, I'm sorry. Well, I can't beat the tough guys like 50 Blue, so.
Shit!
So, what's up, homie? And you smell.
What the nuts is cooking?
And why do you think it's okay for you to live in the bay? Like I won't have a problem with that.
You seen this cool with the